Wonder what it's like to walk in someone else's shoes? I'm Sheana and this is University TV, and today I'm shadowing podiatrist Dr. Golds.
One of the most common things we see in a podiatry office is what you have here, which is a minor bunion.
Hammer toe, flat feet, a podiatrist treats and diagnoses these problems all in a day's work. What is a podiatrist?